Yeah. Let's do about 10. Yeah. Oh, shit. You can?
Yeah. I think so. I think it's two more.
Alright. Next one, you gotta do some
close grip handstand push-up on this.
Yeah. About 15.
How long was this video gonna
be? Like 15 minutes maybe.
Oh, so you're gonna edit?
Huh?
So you're gonna edit?
Nah.
For real?
I don't know how to edit.
Hey, you gotta edit this, dude.
Right. Nah, I don't know how to edit.
I know how, dude.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. Bring it over to me and my girlfriend.
Oh, for real?
You know how, dude.
Yeah, I'm trying to win this contest and it's due tomorrow. I have my own video, too. How many is that? 12?
15, I think.
Alright. Yeah, I don't know how to edit it, so I'm just gonna record it.
Yeah. Can you do one arm push ups?
Yeah.
Alright.
About 15 on each arm? 15 on each
arm. I'm not good at one arm push up, though.
Oh.
Pick something out. Alright, let's do some long arm plyo push ups.
About 20.
20 times and 1, 2?
Each one is one.
Hey,
Alright, after that we're gonna do some clapping squats. Let's do that. Do about 30, 35 of those.
We do?
Just, yeah. You did 35?
I think so.
Alright, and then got 20 close grip pull-ups on that bar. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, close grip pull-ups.
Okay.
Yeah. And then, so last exercise, 50 of those sit-ups.
What do you mean last exercise?
last exercise in the round. Yeah, 50 total. 2.
50?
Yeah. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's about 38. About 12 more. 12. Yeah, 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3, 2, last one, that was our underground inspiration video, me and my friend Fu, and he's potential Division I wrestler. And